Hey, how you doing?
Hey, Mickey.
What do you have?
Glass of water.
Glass of water.
Bang, bang, you are dead. Wake up, you moron.
You got me.
Come over here. Sit down. You remember Ivan?
No.
Guy you saw me talking to. This guy. This guy.
Oh, yes. You guys had a little kiss.
Very funny. What would you say if I told you he was going to rob your cousin?
I'd say, what problem has he got with my cousin?
Hold on. Hey. Hey, gorgeous. No, I can't talk right now. What are you wearing? No, I mean underneath it. Great. Listen, I'll call you back, huh? Sorry.
Who was that?
Never you mind.
Was it Ivan?
Ooh, that's funny. You know, for a dumb yokel, you're a very funny guy.
Yes, and for an annoying dick, you're really an annoying dick.
Well, it's a real shame then that I am the guy with the powerful friends, and you are the little punk whose only friends is some fat weasel who drives a fucking cab!
So, why is Ivan going to rob my cousin?
Because I want you to kill him.
What?
He's angered Mikhail, Mr. Faust. Offended him. You think he's stealing some paperwork from her mouth. You catch him and kill him. Then we say it was just a robbery that failed.
And what if I say I don't want to be your hitman?
That Mr. Faustin will be very angry with you and your cousin.
Okay.
I knew we would understand each other once I put it in this simple way. Now, go wait for him by the car depot. Hey, gorgeous. Yeah, where were we? Okay, now listen. Let's talk about tonight.
It began on the streets of South Berlin.
Guy I meant to kill?
To rob my cousin?
That's a bomb. It set me up.
Man, I'm starting to sweat. Shit! Vlad don't like you no more, man.
He's not taking this down. Don't do this for him.
See You've run out of roof, dickhead. Please, Vlad told you to kill me, right? I wasn't stealing nothing from your cousin's place. No one's going to know that I'm alive, not even my mother. I'll stay out of Hove Beach. I'll be a ghost. I promise. Please! Vlad told me to go there. Let me go and I'll lay low.
Get up. If Vlad wants you dead, you can't be all bad. Stay out of Hove Beach.
Thank you. You won't regret this, man. I am out of here! Wanted to live anyway, get away from all these people from back home? Get into the real America. You're never gonna see me around here again. I owe you my life, man. You're a good man. You're a good man. Thank you.
You won't be seeing your boyfriend Ivan no more. Oh, are you going to miss him?
No, I'm not. I'm getting enough pussy at the moment. I tell you, it's so much better if women already have a man, because you don't have to deal with all this shit all day. Take Mallory, for example.
Fuck you! You say this to my face and I will break you!